Good afternoon, everyone. So after you do 7 habits ready, so do exercise ready, send the answer to teacher. After that, I talk to you the new lesson, okay? Today is Friday, 25th, okay? 25th, December 2020. Today we start Unit 2, Lesson 1, the title. It's a notebook. Here it's a notebook. Unit 2, lesson 1, it's a notebook. Okay, today there are two words. The first word, a box of crayons. A box of crayons. A box of crayons. One more. Pencil case. Pencil case. Pencil case. Okay. So the first word, what word is it, everyone? A box of crayons. One more word, pencil case. Okay. So a box of crayons. So let me teach you how to spell. A. One spell. B O X. One spell. O F. One spell. C-R-A-Y-O-N-S 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 A box of crayons spell A-B-O-X-O-F C-R-A-Y-O-N-S A box of crayons. A box of crayons is a noun. So come on, dai moi pro. Okay. My diamond from up, a box of crayons. My diamond from up. Mean that. So, you have a lot of crayon. So, crayon have a lot. So, a box of crayon. Okay, come on, dye part one. So, now the look my diamond for one. Crayon is a color part one. A box of crayons. My diamond from up. Okay, one more. Pencil test is enough from up. That's my diamond. Pencil case. Pencil case spell P-E-N-C-I-L-C-A-S-E. Pencil case spell P-E-N-C-I-L-C-A-S-E. Okay, pencil case. Have spell also, okay? Pencil case is a noun, but I'll add now. Like, example. I have a box of crayons. I have a box of crayons. My pencil case is blue. My pencil case is blue. So everyone, when you copy in your notebook, a box of crayons, one page with exam hall. Pencil case, one page with exam hall. Please copy it and write and send the answer to teacher. After that, you copy homework. Okay. Goodbye, everyone. Happy Merry Christmas all together.